Last night, just at bedtime, I looked in upon my son, and the picture I saw as I stood there was surely a blessed one. Proudly I watched and listened to all he tried to say, 'cause it makes my heart just burst with pride when I hear my children pray. And he said, "Dear Lord, I'm just a little boy, and I don't know how to pray, but so many of your people have slowly turned away. Well, maybe there's something I can do to help in your great plan. I know I can't do very much, but I'll do the best I can. Couldn't I light the little candles, or maybe sweep the pew? I'll do anything, dear Lord, just so long as it's for you. Why, I could open up the doors or dust your sacred stand. I know I could do something if you'll just hold my hand." Yes, proudly I stood and listened to all he tried to say, and it makes my heart just burst with pride when I hear my children pray.